Pink Floyd set out, were you originally a rock band and you moved into the electronic thing? How did it all begin?
It's hard to remember.
Yes, gosh, it was a long time ago.
We just played for fun when we were at college.
We played for fun and we played R&B, Rolling Stones numbers, Bo Diddley. Like all groups used to in those days. It developed from there. But again, it wasn't a conscious development.
How tightly written are your compositions? Do you do a lot of improvisation when you go into the studio, when you're recording?
We do a lot of improvisation in rehearsals. And generally from the rehearsals, we then go into the studio knowing something. Sometimes, I mean, Saucer Full of Secrets was started completely in the studio from scratch.
It must be a really tedious, not tedious, but a really slow way to create because you all work together, don't you?
Yeah.
It's a very long process.
Is there some tremendous musical rapport between the four of you, David?
I think on stage there is, yes. It often doesn't really work quite that way in the studio. It's not down to a musical rapport between us.
Right.
It's individual people working.
It's a scuffle. It's
quite a battle, really.
Start of finding common ground. Yeah. And everybody in the band has a power of veto almost. And if somebody is enthusiastic about something, if somebody else goes, then the person the veto tends to be the stronger force, in fact. So it gets elbowed.
Do you draw any musical influence at all from someone like Stockhausen?
For me, all influences are totally subconscious, I think. I'm not really aware where they're coming from. But I know that it's happening. It's got to happen, you know.
But we are very into sort of timeless, ageless, spacious sort of moods in our music, very often. Atmospheric. Not really occult, I wouldn't say.
You use a lot of tapes during performance, playing over your performance. You must have sound engineers working with you during performance.
We don't actually have sound engineers.
We don't use a lot of tapes.
A couple of robots. We don't use a lot of tapes.
We use tapes for dramatic effect.
There's no
music. At certain points in a concert, a tape will be played.
Nearly everything we use on stage, I mean, it's very unsophisticated. I mean, we don't have a...
There's certain myths about Pink Floyd, one of which is we have loads of electronic equipment.
Which isn't true. How we get the sound.
We have one guitar, one bass, one set of drums and one organ, plus some echo units. It's basically all we had.
There's only one thing that you couldn't go into any music shop and buy that we use, and that's our quadraphonic pan pop system. But everything else, practically every group that's working uses it.
Do you want to move into any sort of theatrical field at all? You know, where you may have more singers and dancers and a whole theatrical thing?
Yes.
Yes, but we don't really know what we want to do. Exactly. There's a very vague concept of what we'd like to do in terms of it's known amongst ourselves as the theatre project.
It's a very strong feeling that we should do it.
Yes,
but we're
a little short term now.
We're going to get about doing it.
Logistics.
Yes.
Are you working on an album at present?
Yeah. We've practically finished it, except for 4 days of reduction when we get back.
What's this called?
That's a matter of some dispute.
Well,
we don't know.
How different is it going to be to Atom Heart Mother?
It's going to be very, very different. But quite how, it's impossible to say.
It won't have a quarrel.